Hi everyone, welcome back to more to hopefully the final part of Uncharted! Drake Fortune! Okay, we're alive! So this might be that final part of Uncharted. The last part, we found El Dorado and find out it's a terrible curse. Now they wanna take it off the island and sell it to his high spinner, which is not good actually. Not really good actually. They're evil. Drake, he's on the El Dorado treasure. Don't shoot it. No. Hi-yah! Boom to the face. Nice job, dude. Nice one. Get out the way. Oh, epic final battle stage. I guess I'm gonna drop down here. Open the boom. Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Crap. Hey Navarro.
Martello! Kill him!
Oh, you seem really pissed off. Is that because of me? Yeah, chapter 22. Showdown. AKA, the final chapter. Shit, there's more.
Head, Frank.
Wait, I don't have a handgun? I just have a shotgun? Shit. I guess because we threw it out. Okay, three shots, take him out. Okay. Oh, whoa. Yeah! Painful! You're down. You know if I had a grenade, this would have been a lot easier. If I had like a grenade, this would have been like a lot easier. Reload. Okay. Come on, pop out. Gotcha, Navarro! Hey, where are you going? Get back here! Navarro! Well, I have 5 shells left. A lot of M4, but 5. No, I'm gonna use the shotgun and then switch to the M4. Okay, M4 time. M4. M4. And this one too. All right. Alrighty, Navarro. Aha. And another one here. La la la. Are you not dead? Are you not dead? Okay, there we go. I was like, are you seriously not dead? Oh shit, there's more. Ah! Lloyd burst! And now we run! Wow, 21 shots left?
Okay.
Damn it. I see you. Alright, 13 shots. Make it count. Got inch my way. Got inch. Oh, okay. Ah, I have a face! Damn it, you're not making this easy, Navarro! Oh, I gotta restart from the beginning of this? Shit. Ooh, one shot, one kill. This is not gonna be easy! Shit. Ah, the face again! Damn it, Navarro, you're not making this easy. You really want that treasure. Run! Run, Navarro! That's right! You better run! You better run!
Stop him!
Oh, I'll try to shoot Navarro! I'll try to shoot Navarro! No! 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 M4 time! Give me all this. Give me all the M4 bullets! Give me! And F1 2. Hey! No shooting at me! Alright, good. Reload! This is the best way to do it without dying! Reload! What was I making reload for? Why, Danny? I see. Oh, where you see it going, Navarro? Let me go to the ammo first. Hold up! I'll be with you in a second. No? Okay. Well, I can carry. Wait. I can get more. What the hell? I'm not gonna stop me. Shit. He's still alive? There we go. Like, dude! Up there. Ah, face hole! Oh, I'll have to restart. Oh, good, I'll have to restart. And there's you. Okay, so it goes bang, 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 waits, and then bang. Bang, 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 and then waits, and then bang. There we go. We see the laser. Okay, please not bang, bang, bang. Waste a little. Bang again. Okay. I think I got a pattern down. Right, bang, bang, bang. And then bang. Navarro! Where you think you're going? Navarro!
Nowhere to hide now.
Yeah, come on. Nowhere to hide, asshole. Get over here. Elena! Ah! How did I survive that? Shit, my gun!
Oh crap, now what?
Anyways, bang, bang, bang. Bang. Oh shit, okay, so he puts the laser down, then we run.
Gotcha.
Right. Then, fires twice, bang, bang, and then, hot! Gah! Hot! Gah! Hot! Gah! Take that, Navarro! Okay. Oh! Okay, you know what? Navarro! Is that it? Elena! I would turn your back so soon. You still have a gun in his hand. You know what to do now, right? You want the treasure so bad? You can have it!
Adios, asshole.
Bye bye! What the? Want the treasure so badly? You can have it. Damn, what a way to go. Drown with the El Dorado. What a way to go. And that's the end. El Dorado. Hey, Sully! You live!
Quite a day.
Yeah. Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I...
The ring.
I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Aw, Kiss.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Yeah. Hey! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Damn it, Sully. Yeah, we're not leaving empty-handed. So, what now, guys?
Sorry you didn't get your story.
That's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
True.
I'm good for it.
Da da da, and they sailed off into the sunset. Until we are reawakened for Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Oh, so that was Drake's Fortune. That was the first Uncharted game by Naughty Dog, and wow! I mean, excellent story. The gameplay was just, well, for the time, the gameplay was amazing. But Uncharted 2, it really, like, it blows everything out of proportion. Like, it really puts Uncharted Drake's Fortune and basically puts it on steroids times 50. Oh, I can't wait for Uncharted 2. That's the next thing I'm going to be doing. Right after this, I'm going to be doing Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, which is one of my favorite Uncharteds, and you're about to see why. It's like, excellent in story, excellent in gameplay, excellent in characters, excellent in just about everything. Just over the top, what the fuck, oh my gosh, amazing as shit. Oh, I'm going to let the credits roll for these amazing, amazing people at Naughty Dog create such an amazing series. So next time we'll be back with Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. So thank you everyone for watching. See you through with the series. Hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you everyone for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, treasure hunters, as always, stay awesome.